Finally important to find out who stole that virus.
My only link was